Good evening, distinguished guests. My name is Adam Saadi, and as the school captain, I am very proud to represent Amity College at tonight's Friendship and Harmony Dialogue Ramadan Iftar. Amity College is a multicultural family of nearly 2,000 students from more than 40 different nationalities. It is a great honour for our school choir and I to take part in this community weaving initiative. As a proud Australian from a Lebanese and Argentinian background and a young student leader, I can say it is events like these that pave the way for universal peace and a better future, particularly in today's world. A future that truly manifests the values not only of our school, but undoubtedly of our nation and the world at large. Values such as sincerity, integrity, appreciation, compassion, and service. On behalf of Amity College students, I would like to thank Affinity Intercultural Foundation for giving us this unique opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, let's continue being a mutually understanding, loving, compassionate nation so that we can inspire, explore, and achieve. Thank you.